Hello, everyone. My name is Jeff Hogan, and welcome back to another wrap-up segment for our Draft Today video. Today, we drafted another Ruby Wild aggressive deck, and I must say, our Roast Kittens really paid some dividends today. We moved in on picking these up a little bit earlier than normally I do, but they definitely paid off. We had more than one game where we just curved Roast Kitten on 2, on 3, on 4, and just had a ton of power with Crush and Play, and with the aid of our few combat tricks and our Grandfather Elk activation, we're more than able to push through lethal. We had one game, I think it was the first game actually, where we had the Bolt Spasm on 1 into a bunch of Roast Kittens, and we just ran away with it very quickly. I wasn't expecting this deck to perform nearly as good as it did. We didn't really have quality removal, and we had pretty minimal low end. We only had the one bomb here in Surging Wildfire. I must say, I've really come to enjoy this format as I've learned it more and grown with it a bit. At the beginning of the format, I was pretty confident that the Diamond Sapphire Flyers deck was just the best like mid-range control deck, and these aggressive decks weren't particularly good in the format, but the more I've drafted and played with not only the Ruby Wild, but the Diamond Wild and Diamond Ruby aggressive decks, with Marzul and Grandfather Elk as the primary champions, I've really grown to like them, and they're powerful choices in the format. This draft today was also an excellent example of why you shouldn't get committed to your pack 1 pick 1 and even your pack 1 pick 2 alongside of it. We drafted a Bomb Blood card as our first pick in this draft, and then we ended up started slanting our deck a little bit more aggressive, and as we got past more cards to push us in that direction, we were happy to move into it, and we got rewarded with a 3-0 finish today. At any rate, if you're getting the cards for the Ruby Wild Archetype, it's definitely very powerful, and it's something that you should consider drafting if you're getting the signals for it. Remember, if you enjoyed today's videos, to like them on YouTube and share them on your social media. You can also support my content directly by subscribing for $4.99 a month on Twitch or becoming a patron on Patreon for varying rewards. There's details down below this video on the benefits you get for doing that, as well as links on where you go for those. You can also support my content by supporting my sponsor, who is HexPrimal.com. They would love to sell you some Hex CCG singles, and if you use code Jeff5 at checkout, you'll save 5% on your order while supporting my content here. I'll see you again tomorrow with another draft a day.